generation, I mean, years of experience.
How many times do you think they ran that?
Before they went live?
100 times at least. And I knew all the dancers, the creative directors, the choreographers, and I was just supporting them. And she was, wasn't she amazing?
Yeah.
By the way? She was like, and Shakira was just a breath of fresh air.
Yeah,
she was just
incredible.
Enjoying herself. I loved it.
Hey, did you move into your new place?
I did, finally. Yes.
You did. You got there.
I did. It took me 3 years to build, and finally.
Oh, really?
I'm in there.
Is that in California?
It is.
So California is like New York, and it takes 3 years.
New York takes 10.
Yeah.
But California takes 3.
Yeah. It took a minute. It took a minute. But we're there, and I'm happy. So.
What's the signature Derek Hough feature in the house?
Do you have a dance room?
A dance room. Mine was a piano.
Do you play the piano?
I do, yeah.
Oh, how
yeah, I love it. So it's just like, yeah.
Did you engrave it?
No, but I actually went to the factory here in New York and Steinway and saw it being built. And yeah, it was like my little pride and joy.
Did you get to pick out the interior and things like that?
You
can pick it customized.
Yeah.
You started out, speaking of Shakira, as a drummer.
Yeah, by the way,
chatted, and
he
didn't sign you guys?
He passed on us. He could have
had a career.